Enterprise's new management techniques cause outright chaos.
Do you actually give a damn about where I go and what I do?
Who and what you do is your business.
Careful what you wish for. I can't.
Tony need never know.
I'm married.
Say you'll back me. Please.
Okay.
Oh, yes. Thank you.
You've been with Greta.
No, I was with Lee May.
I'll be why you've got lipstick all over your face. Don't lie to me, Chris.
You can't keep running away.
When that Maori guru said that you should go on a journey, I thought you decided it meant spiritually, not Argentina.
I wanted this way before I met Martha.
2 hours ago, you wanted a baby. You're clinically unstable.
Babe, just try and imagine it, please. New people, experiences.
Diseases.
The tango.
Okay, let me go.
Look, I'm not talking tomorrow. I'll see through the treatment. That's at least 3 months away.
The exams are in 3 months.
Well, can't you say them when you get back?
Doesn't work that way.
Yeah, I know which way it works. Yours.
I've already mucked Chris around once and I'm not doing it again. And hello, how are we going to pay for this?
We'll work it out.
Look, I think you're disappointed that Jay isn't pregnant.
Don't give me that.
And you're looking for something else to hold on to. It's completely understandable.
Thanks for that. Your support is outstanding.
Could have used your key.
I left it on the bench for you the other night.
Thank you. Huh? I hear it's a good one too.
Yeah, it's supposed to be for the price anyway.
Yeah, well, expensive wine's overrated, like designer clothes. Why pay for the label, right?
Yeah, totally.
But I don't know what I'm talking about.
How do you feel about me now, after what I did? Are you not so angry? Because you've got every right to be. I mean, it was me going off and doing what I do. If it feels right, go and do it.
I don't actually think it was you sleeping with Norman that was the problem.
No?
I wanted to have the baby. Not you.
Oh, honey.
But I can't.
That's why I did this, for you.
I know. I couldn't watch from the sideline while you and Norman played happy families and me some glorified aunt.
Why didn't you tell me that you felt this way?
Thought you'd laugh at me.
I would never do that. And what I did was wrong, and I am so sorry for hurting you. Oh. Oh, baby. I have missed you so much.
I've missed you. Where do we go from here?
Okay, how about this? I will promise that I will never go out and do crazy things like that again. If you promise me that you'll tell me what's going on in that pretty head of yours. How's that?
Well, those promises will be much easier if you move back home.
Cool.
Good morning, my little monster. Good morning.
Morning. Try to keep things normal around Harry, please.
Since when is lipstick on your husband's cheek normal?
I told you it was Lee May's lipstick. She was very embarrassed.
Yes or no? Did you or did you not see Greta yesterday?
I'm not having an affair.
But you want to?
No. Look, can we just forget about Greta and Lee May's lipstick and just focus on what is really going on here?
And what would that be, Chris? Whatever it is, I'm sure it's my fault, right?
Don't be like this. I want to help you.
So it is my fault.
Tony, it was my baby too.
that knife, eh?
Can I have some? Thank you.
This is going to revolutionize ED.
A whiteboard?
It's a bit archaic.
Yeah, like, what's wrong with a computer?
Nothing. But this is more user-friendly. See, all staff can see at a glance where the patients are at.
Oh.
See, patient names go here. Allocated staff members here. Patient whereabouts and radiology and so on. Basic investigations done. Triage categories are shown by the coloured stickers, as per usual. Easy?
Pretty much.
Where are you going to put
it? I don't know yet. If it works, Vinny, I'm all for it. Thanks. So if you guys got any questions, come see me.
Well done, Vinny.
It's hardly revolutionary.
A bit primary school for my liking, and he hasn't even thought about patient confidentiality. I mean, everyone's business up there for other patients to gawk at.
Hey, who cares what they think? The main thing is the bosses love it.
Totally. Hey, if there's anything we can do, just, yeah. Okay, then. Yeah, kakite.
Who was that?
Well, Sarah, it's all good.
Is he loves?
Yeah. Hey, what's that?
Just a short thing. Hey, can you check to my tab?
Hold on, you're maxed out already, hun.
Whoops. Tomorrow, then? Problem is I've been kind of bankrupt by a pair of Italian shoes. Can you give me a couple of weeks?
Whatever, you'll have to take it up with Jay. She's the new boss around here now.
What?
Who are you, Samuels? Need I say any more?
Well, does she give any reason?
She just doesn't like the way that Tama does things, and Jay is flavour of the month, so she'll see it coming, really.
What's to see? You guys work your butts off in this place.
Tell me about it.
Well, how come you're not next in line to the throne?
Dunno.
Well, as long as it's not because you're pregnant.
No, she wouldn't do that to another chick, would she?
They don't call her hatchet woman for nothing.